Hello everyone, so I haven't posted on my main channel for a day, and I don't plan to for a few weeks, so I'll probably post a few things on this channel, and one of them is I had gotten a comment on a previous video right here that explains what a fork bomb is that I essentially never knew about this, so I decided to try it out, and so, here it is right. Crap, I never opened Task Manager. Let's open that before the system crashes. It's not going to open, but you can essentially see here that it's just super slow all of a sudden, and Task Manager decides to open. I'm going to attempt to restart the system before... yeah, it broke. So, I essentially will not be providing a download link to this program. It is just too destructive, and even if you can manage to get in Task Manager and end this task, it will still leave your computer extremely screwed up until you reboot. So, for the time being, I'm not providing a download link to this, so, yeah. So, you can see it's just not quitting, so... I'm trying to power it off right now, but it's not powering off, so... yeah. That's essentially a little update for you.